that he has made great progress without the use of surgery. And
Your Honor, I object. This is not only grandstanding and showboating, but prejudicial misconduct.